Hello guys, this is Samer D here, and I'm showing you the 4.3 ROM for the Samsung Galaxy S4. A lot of you guys have been saying that root is going bye-bye when you restart the phone, and that's not true. I will restart the phone, but first I will go to terminal and write SU. As you can see here, I got the dash. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna restart the phone. As you can see, the phone is blazing fast. I'm gonna go again to the terminal and I'm gonna type SU. Okay, let's wait for the command prompt. Okay, so now let's type SU, and as you can see here, it got re-access. I'm gonna do that again, just for you guys to make sure. I'm gonna write SU, and you will see here that I got the dash. Okay, so now I'm gonna reboot to the recovery mode. And if I don't have root, it should not reboot. And as you can see guys, the phone rebooted. And now it will go to twerp recovery. That me and Destroy are actually working on to make Adonis.bit flash alone without all the custom flash and firmware flashes. Have a good night, everybody.